10 principles that drive Agile Sports Framework. The Agile Sports Framework is guided by 10 principles that help sports organizations maximize performance, team chemistry, and results on the court, field, or ice. Here are the 10 principles that drive the Agile Sports Framework. Number one, the highest priority is to reach organizational goals through team synergy and collective team IQ. Number two, every member of the organization must know exactly how their role contributes to the sprint goals. Number three, foster openness, honesty, and transparency in player feedback and team analysis. Number four, all organization members have buy-in and accountability towards reaching team goals. Number five, players work together to determine how they will reach team goals and ensure each player understands how their value contributes to the team goals. Number six, iterative process control promotes continuous improvement and added value. Number seven, synergy and continuous improvement are enhanced through analytics. Number eight, the best results in team performance comes from self-organizing teams. Number nine, after each sprint, the team reflects on how to become more effective from the players to the assistant coaches to the analyst. And number 10, empiricism is achieved through a balance of veteran coaches, known outcomes, and lessons learned from the previous sprints. Knowledge is fed back into the algorithms for metric value readjustment, and the process is repeated. And these are the 10 principles that guide the Agile Sports Framework. If you would like to learn more about Agile Sports, go to www.agilesportsframework.com or www.agilesportsanalytics.com and download the free PDF guide that outlines the Agile Sports Framework in detail. To learn how Victor Holman can help your team transition to an Agile Sports organization that rapidly adapts to new information and change through player performance, contact him at victor@agilesportsanalytics.com or call 1-888-861-8733.